हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम टू एंट्री ऐप। माय नेम इज आकाश शुक्ला, योर क्वांटिटेटिव ऐप एजुकेटर फॉर ऑल बैंकिंग एंड इंश्योरेंस एग्जाम एट एंट्री ऐप। सो गाइस, द थिंग इज दैट कि सम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स आर आस्किंग, दे आर बीइंग वेरी वरीड कि सर आई अटेम्प्टेड दिस नंबर ऑफ क्वेश्चन एंड आई एम वेरी क्वाइट कॉन्फिडेंट कि आई विल डेफिनेटली क्रैक SBI क्लर्क प्रीलिम्स एग्जाम। सो व्हाट शुड आई डू एज ऑफ नाउ? Should I focus on SBI clerk 2021 mains exams or another exam which is lined up, that is RRB PO prelims? So I'll be replying your doubt in this video and I'll be telling you ki how to manage the preparation for both of these exams. So guys, you know, but before that, like this video and subscribe to the channel also, because if you want some more videos like this, then you have to subscribe the channel and so that you can have the update on time. So guys, let me tell you ki for all those students who are quite confident that they will definitely crack SBI clerk 2021 prelims exam and they want to prepare SBI clerk 2021 mains exam, so I will suggest only one thing as of now ki you know you have to divide your day wisely guys. Yes, so aapko apna day bahut acche se bahut smart tarike se divide karna hoga. For example, if you are giving you know for your studying time, फ्रॉम योर स्टडी टाइम आपको क्या करना होगा, यू हैव टू गिव 2/3 ऑफ योर स्टडी टाइम टू द SBI क्लर्क मेन्स प्रिपरेशन, दैट विल इंक्लूड यू नो रीडिंग करंट अफेयर्स, ठीक है, लास्ट 4 to 5 करंट अफेयर्स यू हैव टू रीड, रीडिंग द करंट अफेयर्स एंड यू नो सॉल्विंग हाई लेवल रीजनिंग क्वेश्चन लाइक पजल एंड सिटिंग अरेंजमेंट हाई लेवल 1 एंड सॉल्विंग हाई लेवल अर्थमेटिक क्वेश्चन एंड DI क्वेश्चन, सो दिस मस्ट इंक्लूड इन योर स्टडी टाइम एंड 1/3 of the day you should give, 1/3 of the study time I must say you should give to your RRB PO prelims preparation, that will include you know attempting one or two mock tests in a day and analyzing the result of the mock test of RRB PO prelims, which is very important. And you know after analyzing you have to find ki what's your weak area and strong area as far as prelims exam is concerned, and you have to work on the weak areas. So definitely if you are quite confident that you will crack SBI clerk 2021 prelims exam, so there will not be any question कि आप RRB PO की तैयारी क्या करें ना करें, है ना, क्योंकि आपने ऑलरेडी एक प्रीलिम्स एग्जाम की तैयारी कर ली है. एंड इफ यू सी द लेवल ऑफ डिफिकल्टी ऑफ द क्वेश्चन इन SBI clerk 2021 एंड RRB PO prelims 2021, सो बोथ द क्वेश्चन आर ऑलमोस्ट सेम, ठीक है, ऑलमोस्ट सेम मैं बोलूंगा. सो डेफिनेटली गाइस यू आर well prepared for RRB PO prelims exam. So you, as of now what you need to do, you just need to check yourself by attempting the number of mock tests in a day. In a day you have to attempt the mock test or the sectional test as well, and then analyzing the result to find your weak and strong areas, and then to work on the weak areas, like chahe wo koi bhi topic ho ya koi bhi section ho us par aapko kaam karna hai. So as far as prelims exam of RRB PO is concerned, so only quantitative aptitude and reasoning ability, these are two sections you have to work on, ठीक है. लेकिन उधर बात करें हम SBI clerk mains exam की, so guys you know general awareness, English language, computer aptitude, reasoning ability and the quantitative aptitude section, these are 5 you know important section, and SBI clerk mains is a very big level, very big examination. Okay, if I compare that exam with RRB PO prelims exam. So guys, you have to give your 2/3 of the day or 2/3 of your study time to SBI clerk mains preparation and 1/3 of your study time to RRB PO prelims preparation. This is how you can divide your time to prepare both of these exams. Okay? So this is what I want to tell you. Don't worry about that. If there's any question in your mind, like should I prepare for SBI clerk mains or not, this is my number of attempt, will I get selected or not, so you can ask me by commenting in the comment box. I will definitely reply. मैं हर एक कमेंट का ट्राई करता हूं मैं कि हर एक कमेंट का रिप्लाई कर सकूं जल्द से जल्द, जिससे कि आप लोगों को एक बेहतर गाइडेंस मिल सके. So this is my personal objective. So this video was all about this कि मैंने आपको बताया कि भाई how you can prepare your SBI clerk 2021 mains and IBPS RRB PO prelims exam together guys, and which one need to be focused more and which one need to be focused less. So guys, this is all about the video. This is Akash Shukla signing off and good luck for the exam guys, and yes, please subscribe the channel and like the video as well. Thank you very much guys.